their presence to you. I'm ready. But here, Abraham will send you fast to my and the past. My name is Imao.
atoboni ene ena ye kwamu na ye yie eti ene faith ladies e wasapo chireni amuni muche lady ena ne ote eyi paso muche lady ena ne mame etwa nani ahwedan faith ladies samuni muza muche lady dia ode be obeko bia musa eti mo ba chi ana za mo chi ana ko tana si mo chi ana mo ji na ntum na mo asa mo nsa e ma mo che le ni anti pass o pass apa enye me mama kra so sorry abe kamu eti no mo die faith ladies manaruma mo ba chi ana faith ladies
hey that's one you nanano I'm sure we see more. Oh, yeah, Faith Ladies Association. Young lady, and you know, yeah, mommy, now you know the phone. You call your chair lady, and then you won't have a scientific case. It was a shame, a real service. Maybe you him, Papa.
Oh.
Braha, Nana Usuba, Yumi, Mampon, Sana, Bonoso, Wendru, Ifia, Sana, Hede, and Pomasempa, because I heard I am a cash.
The late Obaapanin Grace Konadu, also known as the piano cop, was born on 6 March 1935 at Konadu Masi in Afanjachi. She was born to Nana Pejokwatin, who hailed from Gabi. She was the second child out of 11. I think she was a defender out of the 11, I mean, for the team. She started her early years schooling in Gabi, but her father died in the Burma War, so she had to come back to Udumasi to take care of her younger siblings and also her mother. The late
I have to add your
soon. Never Baba Copeno, a mammy part, or also ever Johnny, a Bussian, a war beauty. Never, Yapa Pesia, a dear million or sign a cheap, a Ghana, Emma, Wamukatana Ghana, a Bussi, a Fiapim, a Howard She, a Dew, a Moon. So, Ebra, Nawedi, Fisha, and Yorchi, and so Asnaba, the Yi, and Apa, the Yi, Yakopom, Awakra, Inzi, Jubuju, Yamas. Yo, Yamabe, and Wasam Kakra, Yakacha Mono.
Good evening. Good evening, Woma. Last granddaughter. Akriata is what she called me because she said that I looked like my dad's sister. I can't believe I'm standing here reading Grandma's tribute. Well, not this soon, because Grandma was one of the strongest person I knew. She even carried on working after her pension. She pushed through to the very end, and I know for sure heaven has gained a very beautiful angel. My favourite memory of Grandma was the secret money she always put in my hands. And me and my mum going to her house in Kennington every Sunday to help her with her washing machine. And when we came Ghana in 2018, Grandma would go out her way every single morning to make sure me and my sisters had breakfast in front of us. Memories like this are what I'm very cherished.
Yeah. Because you know what, don't have a sad in your dog. Ah, but they I'm gonna see you in another night.
Hey, I am my life.
you up to Jesus here. Yeah. Then, organizer, chief organizer, hey, we are queen deputy, that's it. Yeah, on my behalf. And he's a jaha. And when you go to the Akasa, I'm going to take a run. Paul, I usually buy a moment to see. If we go to Ghana, you're paying for an offer. If Ghana, I usually get to one of the Papa, you who are the founder, is all getting beer in the room. I usually know nice and not. I see a bar. Yeah, you know, not that bad, I
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.